Receivers, but two of the more dynamic players out for Cal.
Swing pass to the former walk-on Patrick Laird. Makes a move in the open field, picks up.
Verse, coach's son on both fronts of mom and dad.
And weaving his way through traffic, trying to muscle his way out close to the 25-yard line.
Handle all of it.
Slant looking for a first down, broken up. Intended for
run. That is a force, a rare force from Shea.
Laird into the red zone. A gain of a couple. Powers over the middle, and that is caught about
5'10", 300 pound difference maker.
The knuckleball. Now they're gonna throw a little knuckleball here. They're on the option. Patrick Laird at the goal line. Is he in? He's gonna be reading a book. That's a touchdown for Cal.
As every time a receiver gets a touchdown in the game, they get the belt, and they also give it to the best receiver in practice during the week. And this week, that was DK Metcalf, but it's DeMarcus Lodge here, early with him.
Flag down as Patrick Laird
walks on here and now starting for the Golden Bears.
Ross Bowers backed up, swings one to Laird. Lost a couple of yards.
That flies sideline to sideline so well.
They show blitz again, and it's Laird to the 12.
And that means 99% they back out.
And they do back out, rush only 4. So Bowers has time, throws one up the seam, and it's hauled in on 3rd and 20.
Belt over, did they share the wealth?
Is that a momentum changer? And the quick snap to Laird. Bowers his way for about 3.
And they will go over the middle for him.
5-man rush. Across his body. Was Ross back?
He's going to be pressure.
That was a good no call. That would have been very touchy. Here comes the blitz. Bowers, double clutch, incomplete.
Here in the first frame.
And speaking of a bigger concept, that's what's in the game now for Cal. And there is that bigger concept. A bowling ball in Vicken.
Better than he has to begin this season.
Only a half a sack and a half a tackle for loss so far this season. Play action. Bowers over the middle. In stride. It's Noah. First down, and then some. Out to the fourth. Cal goes quick before Ole Miss can get set up. Wide receiver hitch to Vic Wharton, and he weaves his way.
Get up and go.
Ole Miss trying to communicate, and Wary, 2 yards shy of the and a short 2. Here comes the blitz. Bowers slides one through to the tight end, Gavin. On Cal, or any Pac-12 team for that matter. Vic and Wary. Runs through arm tackles, down the sideline. 17.
He's on that sideline.
And they're winning the field position battle to this point because of those 2 turnovers. And Wary looking for room, ducks under a tackler. Looks like. Play action for Ross Bowers. Long throw to the sideline. Incomplete. Vic Wharton.
5.
Third down and 10. Ole Miss shows blitz. Rolling the pocket, a throwback screen. Read perfectly. Gavin Rutter glared to his left in the shotgun. And again, look at it. What seems at the initial picture to be an Ole Miss blitz. They'll run it to the upright. 2nd down and 7. 5-man rush. Bowers stands in the pocket and drops one right down the chimney. Noah hauls it in.
To the speed that Cal's having a hard time keeping up with as well.
Only a 4-man rush on 3rd and 12. Bowers gets out of the pocket, being chased. And there's the guy, Brock, that you were waiting to.
There's 15 critical yards going the other way.
So Cal starts this drive inside their own 25-yard line with a handoff.
One-on-one situation's been hard to find in this first half.
Here comes a blitz from the corner. It's picked up. The other way, nearly throwing a pick.
Here comes.
Blitz on 3rd and 6. Bowers stands in, short of the first down, and an incomplete. 16-7 without Demetrius Robertson, their most explosive weapon to take the top off the defense. They're leaning on Patrick Laird, a former walk-on at tailback.
Your fastest guy isn't there to really threaten, and you got to find some level of run game.
And Laird's got a first down. Long throw. Time, Vic Wharton.
So you got to run it, set up your play pass. That's where your shots are going to come from and anticipate.
Now a little wide receiver screen to Wharton. Today is expecting a daughter. Laird, little misdirection. And looks like he may have
linebackers moving.
Already three first downs on this drive. Towers in some trouble. Throws it away. And it pays the price. Here's Robertson, though, to take that shot with.
Questionable.
Looks again. There's the slant. In stride. First down and then some.
Nifty little move there in the formation.
Play action again for Bowers. Down the sideline looking for the end zone. And laying out
for guys.
Laird has a lane. Ole Miss not showing blitz. They're going to bring pressure on third and four. They'll just rush four. So Bowers lobs one. No one home in the end zone. Now it's fourth and four. If he was leaping over the line of scrimmage, but that was DeMarcus Gates that they got. So now it's a first down inside the 10-yard line. And Vic and Wary. Play action for Bowers and a rollout. Fires one to the goal line and it's intercepted. C.J. Moore runs it back out.
Backs with Archie and Eli throwing the rock.
Deep backfield, Ross Bowers, four-man rush, steps up, throws one down the sideline, through the hands of Orton. Stewart will be able to get back to cornerback after he tore his ACL in the opener last year against Florida State. Bowers buying time and forced to check it down underneath. Good downfield cover. Bowers to the sideline. Toe tapping at the 31-yard line.
Put it out there before he breaks. Perfect pitch and catch.
Bowers into double coverage. Incomplete. That ball.
And having to make picture-perfect throws to find completions.
Play clock down to two. They get the snap off. And Bowers fires one high. Bobbled and caught. Full goal range. As conserving some from the sideline. Now it's only at 18. They're ready to go. Bowers with a pump fake. Under pressure, down he goes. Want to put that in the game plan. Give your wide receivers a little bit of freedom. Third down, under pressure is Bowers. To the sideline. Incomplete.
Back. If you're not careful, thinking you're going to run around with these D linemen chasing you.
They'll rush four. Bowers buys time. He'll throw it as far as he can. He takes that hit. This ball will reach the end zone, and it'll be intercepted. And that
right, they were there week one. They overcame adversity against North Carolina, and they're going to stick to this run game.
Laird picks up a first down.
No, this is what I'm feeling. This is what I'm seeing. This is what I'm reacting to, and this is what we can get to win.
Bowers to the sideline.
Consistent message felt in that locker room.
This time, Laird caught behind the line.
That was, I bet, in their locker room, a consistent theme.
They rush five. Right at the first down marker, reaching. Make it a one-score game and get back in the game. You need a third down conversion there. They got it, and now an easy pick.
We had some good, bad, and ugly in that first half.
Keeper, Bowers, great fake. Slot.
Some opportunity to run in that second half, and he was on it before I could even finish it.
Laird met behind the line. The blitz came.
He'll try to get to the matchup you want.
And they're going to try and keep the drive alive and go for it on fourth down. A rollout for Bowers. He's got Noah.
Best possession receiver involved.
Play action. Bowers looking downfield. Pump fake. And he will throw that one away. He had tunnel screen. Vic Wharton. Blockers to the 22.
Downhill in that first half.
Reaching back to try to make the
ones makes that down and distance much easier.
Laird inside the 20-yard
ball.
That's Unwary on a sprint down. All-out blitz coming from Ole Miss. Wharton in the end zone. Runs under it for the Cal touchdown.
Hard to find.
Vic Unwary.
They were going to make the mistake, and you continue to stick to the run.
That screen is met. Twin brothers in that secondary for Ole Miss. Making plays tonight. Slant. That's up in the air and incomplete. Players in years previous, and he's trying to pursue down the line after Patrick Laird. Laird gets free. He's into the secondary with a first down. And boy, he had his knee bent back. Boy, to have the flexibility of a 20-year-old. There he goes again. And this time swapped under at the 40-yard line for a loss of a yard and a half.
Pitch and catch.
There's the pitch and catch. Noah breaks a tackle.
Showing that typically means they're bailing.
They rush four. Quick hitter. Laird breaks a tackle. Inside the 35. And he's the workhorse to the 30.
There was a sentiment that you could wear them down if you could continue to possess the ball.
Now it's Vic and Wary. Flag down.
It is hard to play winning football.
And Wary to the 5. Cal can get a first down inside the 1. And Wary to about the 2. And Wary into the heart of the Ole Miss defense, and it looks like they quality time with the redshirt freshman Luke Logan over on the sideline after that missed field goal from 48 yards out. Here's Patrick Laird hurdling.
He's seen a lot of encouragement all the way around.
Laird, student body right, broken up behind the line. Good one. Bob Wischusen, Brock Ewart, Allison Williams, 3rd down and 6 after the timeout. Bowers under pressure, extends the play. He's going to try and run for it. He leaps to the 40-yard line, but he's short. Total for the first 2 games. Laird. Thrown back after a game.
And the attention to detail, especially pre-snap, is going to gnaw at him.
Dropped on the tunnel screen. Oxford. It's a dream job. All-out blitz. Just shy of the first down. They would have to use their last timeout or just take a delay of game penalty before the punt. No, they will hand it off. And Vic and Wary busts free. One man to beat. All the way down to the 21-yard line on 4.
When everybody sells out, you can get to that second level.
And Wary again. 1 yard.
For those 2 guys, 2 Brahma Bulls to collide in the backfield. Wow.
Laird tries to turn the corner and can't beat the speed of the Ole Miss defense. It's Cal, and if they kick a field goal, it would force Ole Miss to score a touchdown to take the lead. Bowers can't take a sack. Got to throw it away, and he does. And gets buried out.
His huge experience gained tonight.
Laird. Right at the line of scrimmage, 12. And they snap it with 9. Bowers, slam, short of the first down to Brandon Singleton. Roll out for Bowers. Throws one wide right, wide open is Noah. First down and then some. They're late getting set, play clock at 3. Barely get the play off, and it's in Wary. For a gain of
pressure.
Fumbled snap. Bowers picks it up. Heading in the wrong direction and throws it away. 3rd down and 8. Here comes the blitz. Bowers on a slant. Inside the 10-yard line, the ball comes out. VC, are they going to call that a reception?
Football, he's got a good staff around him. So didn't come into this game on the way over here.